Hello and welcome, Pauleh here, and today I'm bringing you a look at City Climber, a new title going to be released on the 24th of February 2017, developed and published by Simple Ghost. City Climber is a climbing game. It can be played single player or local multiplayer, so you can play co-op or with split screens or shared. Now, before we jump into any gameplay, I want to have a quick look at the character creator. This is my man, this blocker guy. And you can change the color of him. We're going to go with a nice white, bone white. And you can actually equip different things. It depends on how far you progress. I don't have too many things unlocked, but we'll go with the Slav for now. Let's start this up. We're going to jump in the story. It contains 14 stages, and then there's a challenge mode. Let's give it a whirl. Stage 1, Climbing 101. Your friend has invited you to check out his new climbing wall. Why not give climbing a try? Okay, and you can do this co-op, as I said, but since I has no friends, we will be doing this solo. So the way this works is left mouse button is left hand, right mouse button is right hand. So currently I am gripped onto the wall, and if I let go with my right hand, or if I hold it, now he's gonna limp, but he's still holding with his left hand. And the way this works, as I hold down my right mouse button, I can sort of control where I want my arm to go. And if I reach up to here, I'll get that little plus. And then if I let go of my right mouse button, I've gripped onto it. So now I can, you know, let go of my left hand. And then you can kind of see what you've got to do to climb here. Oh. It's actually kind of neat. I mean, if you fall, you end up starting over again. Can I reach you from here? Yes. Oh my god, I'm gonna sue him. My time, 51 seconds. So yeah, there is the element of trying to do it as fast as you can, because there is a leaderboard. Let's give that one more go. I'm gonna try and do it a bit faster this time, see if we can beat that time. Go, go, go. Grip it. Grip it. Oh, get the butt. There we go. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. 25 seconds. Not bad. Where's that put me? In the top 10. Well, that won't last for long, because this game has not released yet, so... But yeah, that is kind of neat. I do like leaderboards. So let's move on to stage 2. Reflexes. Your next stop is a climbing wall in the city. They do not really fulfill the safety regulations, so be careful. That sounds promising. I don't know why I let go of that one. Kind of annoying when there's some you can't grab. Oh, okay, so when you grab a hold of them, sometimes they can fall away. Now, because I immediately grabbed it, I was ready to do my next hand, so I ended up letting go. Otherwise, I'd have been okay. I did it again. Alright, so that dropped. I grab this one this time? Yeah, I can. We're still good. We're still good. Climb! Oh, bollocks. Okay, so it's funny how easily you can mess up and just let go. I mean, that's not intentional, it just happens, man. It just happens. It happens. Climb. The music's neat in this game too. Oh, let's just reset that. Kind of messing up here. Left hand first. My right hand's already in position. There we go. It is a little bit finicky sometimes, but it'd be kind of cool to see some people trying to like speedrun this, like go through as fast as possible. Because someone doing this in one fluid motion would be kind of neat. Also, if you climb a ladder this way, I'll be very impressed. Yes, there we go. Perfect. 48 seconds, not the best. Level 23. Sorry, level 23, rank 23. Let's have a look at stage 3. Exhaustion. You decided to celebrate your newly discovered climbing skills. It got out of hand, so now you must make your way home. Okay. Oh my god. Watch out for that. Quick, across the electrical. Oh, I messed up. So that electric wire can kill you. Crawl. It's like a zombie, watching a zombie crawl around. It's actually kind of cool. I pressed the wrong button. One thing you can't do is throw yourself. Like, maybe you can, but because of how, like, temperamentally the gripping icons are, like when they show up and whatnot, it's really hard to catch stuff midair. Maybe it's doable, I don't know. Am I climbing through my apartment roof? Grab it. Do it? Yes, we did it. Okay. That is fun. Wow, rank 9 again. Okay, I could have done that a lot faster, and that was the fast. You know what? Let's give that another go. I'm confident I can do that faster. But it doesn't work if you electrocute yourself and die when drunk. Or when that happens. Let's go. Drunk Olympics, let's go. There we go. We're going for gold. No. Who put that IKEA plank there? Oh, I was doing so well. One last try, then we'll just move on. Check out next stage. I'm messing up. Oh. Okay. Let's, one more time. I grit the wrong thing. I'm literally in the window. I climbed in. How is that not completion? I'm literally in my house. How is not... Oh, okay. Let's do the next one. No. I had that then. That was a world record, probably. Okay, stage 4. Kitty problem. You woke up to a strange sound coming from the roof. It looks like there is a stray cat that is in need of your help. Okay. I got this kitty. Kitty. Ooh, what's this? Oh, can I climb up that? That looks cool. Breach! Son of a... Breach! Oh, grab onto this. Don't worry, kitty. I'm coming. Hopefully I don't die. I'm still hungover. We got this. I feel like one of these steps are gonna give way. Yeah, okay. I was right. I knew it happened. I wish I could grab onto that. That would be fun. But I will save the cats. The cats. I'm not saving anyone at the moment. Can I save myself? See, it always does something weird like this when you think you can grab onto it, and then you have to do it with a certain hand. There we go. Arm strength. Wonder how high up this is. Okay, watch out for the steps. I'm doing it. Stretch. Oh my God. This is high. We're still good. Oh God, I'm gonna get zapped. This just went from like really easy levels to like hardcore. I feel like it's about to turn back on. I'm scared. No! I knew it. I was like, do I touch it? Okay. This time we're going for it, and I'm mucking around. There's a cat to save. I'm the champion of cats. Rescuer, protector, guardian of all felines. Can't reach. Okay, I better grab a hold of this. There we go. Oh my God, okay. Who builds these shoddy... Oh, I'm stuck. Help. Wait, yeah. Get in there, get in there, mate, get in there. Let you through. Grab it. I think you have to be on a certain side to grab stuff. We're still good. We're still good. Oh, is it because I'm not going for the edges? Maybe that's it. Maybe that is it. No. Okay, this is reminding, I'm getting like flashbacks to Cluster Truck. Just like sort of red rage clouding my vision. Like everything's going red slowly. Come on, we got it. Yes. No. It's so weird because you like feel like you've grabbed it, and before you even check, you're already like letting go to grab the next bar because you want to do it quick. Which is a stupid mistake. So far, so good though. So far, so good. Climbing doesn't get any better than this. Okay. I'm gonna take my time, just make sure I don't let go prematurely. My fingers are like hovering way away from the mouse so I don't make that mistake. We're going for completion, not speed. You know, if you have trouble doing this, you could like speak, physically talk when you're doing it and be like, right, and only say it when you know it's connected. It could kind of help. Left. Right, okay, here we go. We're gonna go quick. Damn it. Okay, we did it though. Jesus, that was tricky. New record, 2 minutes 13 seconds. 17. People did it quicker than that. I'm impressed. Okay, let's have a look. Stage 5, imprisoned. Wait, what? The radio tower was private property and you were arrested by the CCPD. Nobody believes your silly story about a cat. Even if there was a cat there, you'd still be trespassing. Alright. We're gonna bust out. It'd be funny if guards just walk in, but they can't walk, they have to drag themselves. Where am I going to the door? I bet I have to. I think I know what I need to do. I'm just trying to.
I got it. Somehow. Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep going, baby. I'm stuck. No, we're good. We're good. I'm trying to let go. Just like get unstuck. Like seriously, what am I? I don't think I need to be going through here. I need to get up to them bars, but it's like, okay, maybe I can. I need to get my arm unhooked. There we go. Oh, that's painful. Arrgh. Get in there. Damn it. Oh, that looks so painful. Yes. Oh no. We did it. We escaped. That did not feel like 2 minutes. That felt a lot faster. That was longer than the last one. Okay, we unlocked some apparel. So, yeah. What did we get to unlock for doing those first few? Bald guy, climber, spy, Slav. Oh, we got spy, that's nice. Anyway, that's it for now. Hope you've enjoyed this first look at stages 1-5. On City Climber, be sure to join me again next time for more. And if you do like this game, be sure to check it out on Steam. The link is in the description of this video. And that's all. Thanks for watching.